There's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's Room. A uniform so simple in style. It has the braid of gold, there's a no hat with feather plume. My mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And when she quit the sombra, she was smiling through tears as she placed the bra that glimmer on me head. It's just a bra of a light for Brimmer. Her ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of maize and mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's all battle stained and worn, and breeches all but tender at the knees. And a sound around bell with a buckle big and strong. A holster that's been empty many's a day. But when them claim Ireland's freedom, no one should choose to lead them. Oh, where the broad black glimmer of the IRA. It was the uniform me worn by me father long ago, when he reached me mother's homestead on the run. It was the uniform me wore in that little church below, when my father might keep less to bear as one. And now after truce and treaty and the parting of the ways, he wore it when he marched out with the rest. And the rest! And when they bore his body down in the crooked hand of the parades, they placed a broad black river on his breast. It's just a broad black river, her ribbons frayed and torn by the careless whisk of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's all battle stained and worn, and reaches all but tender at the knees. And a sound around bell with a buckle thick and strong, and a holster that's been empty many's a day.
Not for long!
When they claim Ireland's freedom, the one should choose to lead them, where the broad black river of the IRA. Now there's a uniform that's hanging in what's known as Father's Room. A uniform so simple in style. It has the braid of gold, or sit in a hat with feather plume. Me mother has preserved it all the while. One day she made me try it on, a wish of mine for years. In memory of your father, dear, she said. And now when she put the sombra, when she was smiling through tears, as she placed the broad black river on me head. Hey, no. It's just a broad black river, her ribbons frayed and torn, the careless whisk of many's a mountain breeze. An old trench coat that's all battle stained and worn, and reaches almost threadbare at the knees. And a some round bell where a buckle thick and strong, a holster that's been empty many's a day.
That's for
now! But when men claim Ireland's freedom, no one should choose to lead them. Oh, they're the broad black river of the IRA.
A new generation begins.
Is that the one
vying for that?